Off the coast of Italy, we're getting these pictures of rescue efforts after a boat capsized in the Mediterranean Sea. But choppy seas are hampering the search this morning for hundreds of others believed to have drowned. 111 bodies are now recovered. That number could triple. The boat packed with about 500 African immigrants capsized less than a mile from an Italian island.